After watching Arnold Schwarzenegger's performance in Conan the Barbarian, in which the actor only spoke 24 lines of dialogue, James Cameron decided to give him fewer lines in The Terminator. In the latter film, Schwarzenegger only speaks 14 lines of dialogue.